By being super excited to drive it himself. Jason Lee.
Still, that's a mistake.